Hello, welcome to my tutorial on how to get wool from a sheep. Here I have a sheep. His name is Sheep. Do I have two sheep at least? One more sheep, please. One more sheep. One more sheep for tutorial, please. Any volunteer? Any volunteer sheep? Okay, we can show you how to get wool from the sheep. So, what you can do, you can kill the sheep, but that's not very nice. What you should do is make a shears and gently shave the sheep with a right clicking. Rip-a-dip-a-dip-a-dip. This will give you much more wool and it won't hurt the feelings of the sheepy. Now, if you want the sheep to get wool back, you need to wait for him to eat the grass and it will grow back. So let's see if this sheep can grow wool back. If you kill a sheepy, you only get one wool, and a sheepy is a very sleepy, never wake up again. But if I shave a sheep with a shear, you don't have to kill it. You can be a friend. So if you want a sheep to be friend, make sure you shave it with the shears. Don't shave it with the iron ass or tummy sword. Because if you do that, the sheep go to sleep. Sheep to sleep. As you saw, he eat the grass and now you can shave it again. Clickety. So one sheep can give you infinite wool if you keep shaving the sheep and not a killing. See? The shavy the sheepy. Every time you eat off grass, you get the wool back. So shave a sheepy, no killing. Do not do this. See what happens if I do this? It's a very sad scene.